you look back from where the academy started, the main difference is just the general infrastructure. We now have three different squads. The senior team, which play in the Spanish league system, and the goal there is simple, to continue getting promoted every year. And for me, I want that squad to get to Tercera, which is the lowest professional league in Spain. I see that then as a trampoline into professional football that no one can provide anywhere. And that's the dream of the club, that's the mission statement. There is no one else that is able to go and play that many of the top La Liga academies consistently every single season.
Con trabajo, 90 minutos, a demostrarnos que vamos a dar guerra y que vamos a competir y luchar todos los partidos. ¿Vale? De nosotros depende. Hay que querer y hay que creer. Y dependemos de cada jugador. ¿Vale? ¡Vamos!
Dale, eso es. Sigue jugando.
Bueno, venga, va.
I'm George Jeremy, the founder of FC Malaga City, and since 2013 I've been trying to give players the opportunity from around the world to develop themselves, to have a fantastic professional environment and test themselves most of all against other professional football clubs. You know, we're fortunate enough now to call Tottenham Hotspur our partner, and for this season, you know, it's unthinkable that we're going to get to visit their facilities and see how their coaches work, have their coaches visit us and learn from one of not only the Premier League's best established clubs, but also a UEFA Champions League team. You know, with us a week away now from starting the Tercera campaign, you know, it puts your hairs on edge to see how we're going to stack up against professional football clubs. Just to say that sentence, that we're now a professional football club ourselves, is a dream I never thought would come true, but one that, you know, we're going to take with both hands and cherish every single moment.
Yo soy Adrián Domínguez. Año pasado estuve entrenando en la academia y este año he comenzado de entrenador en el equipo senior, también tercera división. El reto es enorme, nos vamos a enfrentar a equipos potentes y muy buenos, de lo mejor que hay en Andalucía. El debut es este domingo con el Marbella, que es el actual, que está el campeón de Andalucía, y bueno, esperamos hacerlo lo mejor posible, competir, dar una buena imagen y por qué no, el debutar con una victoria en casa.
La mejor actitud, exigente y competitivo, con ambición, con ilusión, se puede, ¿eh? Vámonos, último test, va.